Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your friend, Assassin. Hold on, I'm fixing my situation. Hold on, Ed. Fix my situation. Anyway, what's going on, guys? I am back with another video. I hope you're all having an amazing Tuesday evening. What I'm going to be talking about today is an idea that I had a few weeks ago, okay? Now, I've kind of talked about this idea just a little bit during, like, other videos and live streams and things like that, but I think I actually figured out how I want to do it, okay? This spring break, okay? I've been talking about doing live streams on the Assassin Exploration for quite some time now, and if you don't know what the Assassin Exploration is, the Assassin Exploration is my Minecraft survival playthrough. That's what that is. Some of you guys might not be a fan of Minecraft, some of you guys might just be a fan of Call of Duty, or just vlogs, or whatever, but that's something that I do because I enjoy playing Minecraft. I know that there are other people who enjoy playing Minecraft, so I play Minecraft. Yeah, that's pretty much how you put it. But anyway, how I want to do it is, what I think I'm going to do is I'm either going to not record and not upload a video, not upload an Assassin Exploration video on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, and live stream a big 2-3, maybe 3.5-4 hour live stream on like a Saturday, and it'd be all those episodes combined into one, right? I either do that, or I can take, instead of uploading a video of the Assassin Exploration on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, what I do is live stream on those days. And instead of it going up at 3 o'clock or 4 o'clock like normally does, I'll be live streaming around 3 to 4 or 4 to 5. Sometime between 3 and 5. And they're only going to be like an hour long live stream of that episode that I'm recording. And I think that's what I'm going to do. And for the video that day, I'm going to upload a video of me telling you guys when I'm live streaming. I think that's what I'm going to do. That's what I'm leaning towards, just because it seems a little bit easier than just not uploading. And I'd rather you guys go without a video and a live stream instead of no videos for 3 days and just a big live stream. I'd rather just live stream on those days instead of just no video. So I'm leaning towards more of that idea. If you guys want to give me a suggestion on what I should do and how I should plan this out, just tweet at me. There's a link to my Twitter in the description below, or you can just leave a comment down below. All ideas will help me out. If you like this video, then leave a like down below, and that'll let me know that you guys enjoy these two ideas. But if you guys want to give me feedback on which idea you think is better, or if you think I should do another idea, tweet at me or tell me something in the comments below. That will really help me a lot. But yeah, that's pretty much been my idea that I've had. I think that's gonna what I'm going to do this spring break. Spring break is going to be so fun. I don't know what I'm going to be doing spring break. I know I'm going to be live streaming Minecraft. That's exploration. That's what I'm going to do on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. And I don't know what I'm going to do for other videos. I think I'm also going to live stream Call of Duty or something else that week. I want to do a bunch of live streaming during spring break. That's something I really want to do. So yeah, that's pretty much been my idea, guys. If you guys want to give me feedback on which idea you think is better, or you have your own idea, tweet at me. Link down below in the description. Or leave a comment down below. And yeah, that's been it, guys. Thanks so much for watching. Enjoy. Please like, comment, subscribe. It's been your friendly South American Stuff Tuckle. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. Go off!